Hello and welcome to a new video on my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install custom watch faces to your Apple Watch. This is my first video in English and I hope you guys like it. The video starts right now after the intro. In the past there were some problems with installing this app. Since a few weeks it now works just fine. But if there are any problems in the near future, please contact the developer of this app and not me. Because I'm not making business with them, I just want to show you guys how it works. So let's start. All you need is any Apple Watch from series 0 to 5 and the iPhone which is connected to the Apple Watch. First of all, you need to go to this website which is linked in the video description. Here you see a green installation button. After clicking this, there are two options to install. First would be if you are new to this app and you need to create a new account, or second, if you are already a user of this app and you want to install the pro version. Most of you guys are probably new to this app, so just click App Store and download the Jing Paste app directly from the App Store. After successfully downloading the app, open it and click the plus button on the bottom. Now put Jing Watch in the text field and press Confirm. After that, the Jing Watch is blue underlined and you can click on it. You get redirected to a hidden app in the Jing Past app. Here you click on the bottom right on the personal button. After that, you press click to sign up and create a new account. All in all, pretty straightforward process, but you need to be very patient with the verification code. Because I needed 6 tries and I'm pretty sure I'm done everything correctly, so try it a few times until it works. After you created the account, you can sign in and start using the app. When you are logged in, you see at the top your user ID, underneath is your current credit balance, which you can fill up using PayPal. I have done it a few times, for me it worked well and was safe. With these credits you can buy the SVIP status or watch faces in the store. With SVIP you can create your own watch faces, but it's pretty difficult. If you want to buy any faces, press the Face Store button on the bottom. Here are some featured watch faces. At the top there's a search bar where you can find the specific watch face you want. In this case we search for Rolex. I already bought some Rolex watch faces, but if you want to buy this one you can click on it and see the price. Now I switch to my personal iPhone and Apple Watch to show you some of my favorite watch faces. On the watch you search the Jing Paste app and now you see the first watch face from your account. You can switch the faces by clicking on them in the iPhone app. After clicking, you press Send to Watch on the pop-up menu and it changes on the watch. It works pretty well, but both of your screens have to be on. Also, there are some adjustments in the settings you have to tweak to get the full experience. For this, open the Watch app on the iPhone and go into General Settings, then Wake Screen, and then at the bottom press Always. With this setting, your watch goes to the last app opened every time you turn your wrist. In the Jing Watch Pro app, there's also a feature which is called Always Show, and when this is activated, every time you go out of the app, it forces your watch to go back to your custom watch face. Also, if you put your hand over the screen, which normally closes the app, now it opens the Jing Watch automatically again. With the non-pro version, you have to reopen the app after putting your hand over the watch. Also, if you want some matching Apple Watch bands to your Apple Watch faces, like the Hermes or the Nike band, please check the video description. There are some links to some affordable options from Amazon. Now we are at the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave a like and subscribe, would be nice. Also, if you have any further questions, let me know in the comment section below. Also check out my Instagram at AlanReviews, there you have a great overview about further projects. Until then, see you guys soon!